Okay.
Agma, it seems those four were drawn into the tower with you.
Mm-hmm. Destiny seems to link us together.
No doubt they'll get in our way. But whether we can stave them off with our firepower...
I understand. Use Morden's weapons. If they use the Alator technology, we can operate them as we please.
Yes, sir.
It's a fight against home for now. It sure is ironic that after a span of 300 million years, it all boils down to seconds.
What happened? We haven't disappeared yet, have we?
It would seem as much, so we still have a chance.
Wasn't the room we were in the information gathering device?
The Alator is probably just a control device. It's got to be here somewhere.
And that's where we'll find Agma.
Well, that makes things simple. Let's get cracking and kick some ancient butt.
You said it.
Move him out!
What's the deal, Fio? You'll be left behind.
It's no good. It's just no good. We can't win.
Fio?
We're up against the mysterious ancients. They've got capabilities beyond our imagination. If they don't plant their seed of time, our history will never begin! They're like gods, aren't they?
Listen, Fio. These clowns are no gods. No matter how advanced they are, they're just people. The mistakes they've made are proof of that.
For starters, there's those 8 billion-year-old underground ruins. They're the product of people who lived a separate history. How can the ruins of a history that was supposed to be erased still remain?
Yeah, and that Alator thing. Isn't it weird that Agma lost track of it and it was partially destroyed by tectonic shifts? Wouldn't superior beings have been able to foresee and avoid stuff like that?
What are you getting at?
Maybe while they were repeating the same experiment over and over again, there's been a tear in the space-time continuum, and Agma, in a situation that Agma and the others couldn't have foreseen, has begun to happen.
That's the weak point of the ancients.
You got it.
So, if we know their vulnerabilities, what's our plan?
Believe in your own strength and never give up.
And no matter what the circumstances, we act with cool judgment.
And we always come out of things alive.
That's it then.
The same plan as ever.
Same as always.
What? You mean this is the same as always?
Well then, let's do this.
Let's do it as we always do, Major.
Okay, let's move out.
Mission
double machine
shot.
Enemy torpedo grenade. Target monster. Lane shot. Shotgun.
Launcher.
machine gun. Sniper rifle.
Shovel machine. Iron lizard.
Enemy chaser.
Super grenade.
Rocket launcher.
Super grenade,
rocket launcher,
flame shot, shotgun.
Heavy machine gun.
Double machine gun.
Island lizard.
Enemy chaser.
Super grenade.
Rocket launcher.
Flame shot.
Shotgun.
Shotgun. Grenade.
Flame shot. Heavy machine gun.
Rifle,
double machine,
enemy to
super grenade,
rocket launcher,
flame shot,
shotgun,
Laser!
Super grenade!
Rocket launcher!
Flame shot! Shotgun!
Target confirmed! Target confirmed! Target confirmed! This one's not moving! This one's not moving!
Flame shotgun, heavy machine gun. like double iron lizard! Enemy chaser! Super grenade! Rocket launcher!
sniper rifle!
Double machine gun!
Enemy chaser! Super grenade!
Rocket launcher!
Flame shot!
Shotgun!
Laser gun!
Heavy machine gun!
Sniper rifle!
Double machine!
Island lizard!
Enemy chaser!
Super grenade!
Aikawa here. Does anyone copy? If you're listening, please respond.
Marco here. We're in the enemy complex now. Judging from the inside of the structure, we're in some kind of tower. Do you copy?
Yes, I copy that. It's a tower that just appeared at a point in the South Pole.
A point in the South Pole? Were we transported that far?
And I just heard a similar tower appeared simultaneously in the North Pole. Major, just what is going on?
I'll spare the details until later. We don't have time for that now. We're about to go onto the roof of the tower. Deploy a slug there, will you?
Yes, sir.
It appears that the LU of the North Pole has been activated too.
Yes. Our Lugus device is synchronized with it.
Do not neglect observation of the LU. The Alator operating the LU has already been destroyed. It's going amok.
Yes, sir.
We must hurry. That device has the instinct to gather all forms of information. The device running amok will be heading for the place in the world in which the most information is concentrated.
You're great.